Hey everyone, welcome to Scott's Honest Reviews. So today we are reviewing the Night Trek shoe lights. You can also use it on your wrist, night running, dog walking, night cycling, and hiking. It features three modes: low light, high light, slow flash, shoe light and arm light, warning light, water resistant, 150 lumens, rechargeable battery, service time, low light 4 hours, low light plus warning light 3 hours, high light 2.2 hours, high light and warning light 2 hours. Let's get unboxing. So this is what they look like. So it looks like they just kind of clip on. Okay. Well, they're extremely bright, and there's a light in the back. There's even brighter, and there's really bright with flashing. So you got low light, medium, oh no, low light, and then high light, and then high and flash. So let's see what this is underneath here. I'm guessing this is where you charge it. Boy, that's hard to get to. Yeah, that's a little annoying. I can't, now I don't have that long fingernails, but we can't get to that, and I assume that's where you charge it at. Yep, okay, so that's how you charge it. There's a little port right down in here. So you charge it there. Here comes the arm straps. They're pretty nice. Let's see, it looks like they should go in just like this. Alright, so it slides in just like that. That's pretty nice. And then you can adjust it. Adjusting it's a bit hard. It's really hard. You almost think you're gonna break it when you're adjusting it. So Velcro. Let's see how easy it is to do this with one hand. Okay, not too bad. It's actually pretty cool for like rock climbing and stuff, if you're going through a cave and so forth. You know, shoot your arm out. Let's see, we got another band in here. We have a little case, and we got our USB cord to charge it, and a little manual here. So we'll test this out at night and see how it really performs. Right now, brightness, we give it an 8 out of 10. Compact, we give it an 8 out of 10. This charge in port, you know, to access it, if you don't got really long nails, it kind of stinks. So we're giving that a 4 out of 10. This, adjusting it, is, there should be something that makes it a little easier to adjust it. You know, it feels like you're gonna break it every time you adjust it. I mean, you gotta pull down pretty hard to adjust it. And I don't see any way that you can, you know, normally there's a button that you press and then it's easily adjustable. So that's getting a 1 out of 10 for adjusting. So overall, you know, so far it's pretty nice. This said it was supposed to light, at least it showed, yeah, it shows that this top is supposed to light up. That's not lighting up at all. Oh, there we go. So that's what you have to do. You got to press and hold to get the top to light up. And then you can change it. Press and hold to turn it off. So that's pretty cool. So that gets a feature. So far, we're at a 6 out of 10 right now. And stay tuned. Okay, so it's getting dark enough, and now we can test the lights out really completely. So check this out. This is on low mode. That's on high. So the light is very bright. It's definitely going to work good. Now, I'm not too sure it's going to work that great for shoes, but the armbands are definitely really cool and definitely really awesome. So that's what I'm going to actually be using out of this. So I'm going to give this a 7 out of 10 just because I'm going to be able to use the armbands. Overall, I think it's a good product, so 7 out of 10. Thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button, and don't forget you can find this product in the video description where you can buy it. And also, don't forget, the best reason to subscribe to my channel is because you never know what we're going to review next.